to another episode of Subsistence. Did manage to get me just a wee bit of food since last episode. But one thing I did forget to mention, when I died, it was dark out, and I looked at the map to see where I was. I noticed we have company. I can't tell if that's a rogue or if that's Alpha. But over here, where is it? No, it ain't that one. That is definitely rogues. Maybe up, maybe it's Alpha over here. Where'd they go? Just had them. Anyway, before I saw a base on the map, I don't see it. I don't know. Anyway, that was quick. At least it seems like it was quick. But I did forget to mention that last video. I do apologize for that. But we are making a little bit of headway. Might be able to get enough mats made up to get the rest of the platforms down today, but I kind of doubt that'll happen, because I've got to get food too. As soon as we get some more sticks, we need to make up some more arrows. I'm going to try not to fish today. I should be able to eat that now. Yep. Okay, let's take a drink of water. Let's fill that up. Cook it before we head out. What a beautiful sunrise. Absolutely beautiful. Could run down there and grab that copper, but I'm going to leave it for now. We don't have a refinery yet, nor do we have the power to run one. We do have our little light, which works wonderfully. Just the power from the VCU will run a light bulb. I actually run a couple of them and still charge itself. Go ahead. Oop, did I get that water out of there? I didn't. Make sure we have plenty of water. Okay. We need to find some blueberries. Or go swimming for kelp. One of the two. Of course, these blueberries will be just fine. Hopefully we'll find a bunch more. But we're going to head down into the lower elevation. We need, I think, 4 more pieces of cloth. And we can make the medium heavy shirt to help keep us warm some. That'll be nice. We'll work on the pants. All the wild animals over here. Ooh, chicken. Gonna have to do some wood chopping too, and I do apologize for that. Trying not to do that. Oh, look. That figures. But I try not to do that on camera. Kinda got it. Don't have a choice in early game. I was gonna top off the wood burner before we left. Really didn't have a lot of wood on me, and I wanted to make sure I could get arrows made if I need to. We do have plenty of matches, and we could also make the fire starter kits, so we're good to go there too. I'm not gonna chase you for 100 miles, chicken. Where'd you go? Ooh, bag. Thanks, chicken. I do not see the chicken. There you are. Gonna run to a bear? Huh? Is that what you gonna do? Gonna run to a bear? Come on, stop already. No. There we go. Didn't think it was gonna pull the trigger there for a second. Chicken. And he saw me. My aim's getting a little better. Yeah, I'm gonna find a lot of boxes and bags today. Love to. Fiber. Gotta make cordage. How many arrows I got left for? Go get this chicken. Oh, there's two chickens. I think that's enough chickens. That should do me for today. I'm sure I got it. Okay. Well, see if we can find any kill. Ooh. Let's see what I like there. Pearls. could never start getting these two early. Gotta remember to breathe today. Sandstone, you got it for air. I'm gonna be picking up all the sandstone I see if I can get to it. This place is gonna be all glass. With a little bit of metal. Out of the water. Come on. Get out of the water. Don't see that very often. Cordage. Definitely gonna eat that apple. Eat all that too. Oh, hello. Yeah, I guess we're gonna get you, huh? Any kelp? In the kelp. This rock right here is where my season one base was. Big wolf chicken bag. Grab it. Get rabbit. I thought that was a bag. Hate those plants. Carrot, don't be a seed. There we go. Where do I find some fiber? Fiber would be beautiful. Nails too. I don't have the ammo. Be fighting off rogues, so I hope I don't see any. Let's great. Look at the nails. 8. Let's see this. 10, 17, 18, 19. 19 nails. 19. Oh, take them. I haven't seen a builder's crate with all nails in it in a long time. Go over here to the top of the hill. See what we can see. That was a moose. Nope, that's fair. Sandstone. Oh, get up there. Always gotta remember it's breathing. Harbor. Grab in, Harbor. Wolf, I just want that fiber. Gonna do a grab and go. Well, come on now. I was just talking to your brother. Oh, hello, bear. I wasn't wanting to go this way, but I will. I'm sure there's rogues over here. There they be. Just want this fiber. I'll go this way. He looks like he's by himself. Are you Alpha? Wolf, hey, I'm just trying to look. I want to see where he's going. I'll go this way. Go, man. Get a better view from up here. gotta be this way. Getting these trees. Afraid I'm gonna pop my head around a corner and run right into him. Okay, I gotta look. Where's that sun? We got a few minutes. I wanna know if that's Alpha. Funny, I never noticed them flowers before. They must have added them in the game, or I wasn't paying attention. Yeah, I see the footage crate, but I'm trying to make sure I don't... There's another one down there. See if we can make any planks. I mean, we need lumber. We need to do that. Oh, we're gonna chop wood on the way back. I don't see them. I don't see where they went. See them on the map either. Okay. Wolf, now I'm just going back to the house. Mind your business. Guess we'll have to wait and see, I guess. See if they're in the same spot tonight. Starting with the grub tree. Oh, we definitely want to go around. We need to be running into the cave. Bag. Two berries. Yay. We will save those and eat those when we get home. couple of blueberries. To the house. Hey, mind your business. I was minding mine. Mind yours. Running out of daylight. We'll go this way. Attention to there being a hole there. Well, come on now. Just trying to move the house. Didn't realize I had traveled such a long way. If it gets too dark before we get there, I will pause it and unpause it when I get there. Come on, take that. Hello, rabbit. You're lucky it's getting dark. Oh yeah, we got time to grab this. I guess that's an added benefit of being in a higher elevation. Get this sun for a little bit more. Bear. Go ahead and get this water while it's not cold. So, let's get all this stuff cooked up. Chicken day. Definitely chicken day. Blueberries. Yep. What did I just toss out? One ash. What did I just drink? What was that? I didn't know the stove did that. What did I just drink? Oh no! I didn't. I'm gonna have to watch the video back to see how I did that. I just poisoned myself. Oh well. Guess I gotta kill me a wolf. Hope I get a liver. Ain't that something? Ain't that something? Well, grab some water. Try not to drink it this time. Didn't even know I had the mouse kit to drink. Get in there before I drink you again. Okay, well, I guess I could turn my light on, huh? So we can all see what we're doing. Let me go ahead and craft up a couple of these. Nope, just one. And we will craft up one more today. This needs to come over here. Nope, maybe not. Well, yeah, it'll have to. The PCU will not cover this section right here. Well, it might. The bubble is bigger at the bottom. Cover anything up top. Okay. Alright. Before we get off of here, let's check the map. Let's look over here. Of course, they could be here. I don't see any. Okay, these rogues were here. Now they're here. Maybe it's not time for Alpha yet. Yeah, probably not. Okay, I was just imagining things. Which is good. Very good. But, we are going to call this an episode. If y'all liked the video, give it a thumbs up. And if you're new here, seeing it for the first time, and would like to see more, hit that sub button, and we'll catch you later. Thanks for watching.